We have a possible fix on all the side in the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by S.A.S. indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advanced team pinned down in the city.
Down the ridge! Move out! Go, go, go!
Roger that, Clay. Now all 2-5 is in route.
Marine, listen up. One of our forward recon teams has gotten pinned down and needs our help.
Advanced team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. How long do you find out?
Watch for friendlies through the colored smoke. Let's get our boys evac and get the hell out of here.
Facility is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Watch for friendlies through the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move! to the LZ. Let's move!
Alpha, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're gonna do.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind.
Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Safe distance until the all clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
It remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger. That's all. Whether Al-Assad was among the victims, and what may have been a suicide.
Continue to burn across a massive wasteland that was once the capital of this thriving nation.
Seconds.
John.
Yes, sir. I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Camaros, man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on. smoke. Pour in air support on that building. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Thank you. Let's go.
clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on. Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.